That's one small step for man. That's one giant leap for mankind. My name is Neil Armstrong, and I'm known for being the first person to step foot on the moon. When I was young, airplanes fascinated me. I built a wind tunnel and tested it with my model airplanes. On July 20th, 1969, I went on the Apollo 11 mission to go to the moon along with Buzz Aldrin and Michael Collins. Our computer had problems where we almost crashed on the moon. I wanted to explore because I wanted the world to understand the moon better. People thought we were courageous, determined, and adventurous because we were going to the moon. I have influenced many people by reshaping their thoughts about our place in the universe. Thank you.